Are you getting frustrated with spammers trying to destroy your Discord server? Or would you simply like to know how to better secure your server? I'm Joachim B, and this video will show you the common ways your Discord server can be spammed and also how to protect against it. 1. Sending out mass mentions to everyone and every role in your server. 2. Sending multiple quick messages. 3. Sending lots of emojis. 4. Inviting their friends to join in on the spam raid. And 5. Generally trying to cause chaos in your Discord server in any way possible, including links, attachments, curse words, and so forth. Now let's look at the 4 easy steps to stop these spam raids from happening. And please remember to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet for more content on great games and guides in the future. Now let's see how to anti-spam protect your Discord server using Discord and Dinobot. The first thing that you want to do is you want to set up basic Discord security. You can do that by opening your server settings. And a couple of settings is under the overview tab. Tick this only mentions section. Then under moderation for verification level of a moderation. Tick the must also be a member of the server for longer than 10 minutes. And then under roles, make sure that you set up different roles and lock down the lower ones. You'll see here that my everyone role is completely locked down. Next, under the drifters, again, completely locked down except for being able to read some channels, send some messages, and reading message histories and adding reactions. Now, these two roles are the roles that most people will be receiving in my server until they've been around. So any invites that happen will instantly be fizzled out because people can't actually do anything else. Everyone and drifters are completely blocked from inviting other people. One thing that you do need to note is that under the general permissions, I have disabled everything under administration, view audit, manage server, manage roles, manage channels, kick members, ban members, create instant invite, change nickname, manage emojis, manage webhooks. All of those things are disabled and they should only be enabled for trusted roles like your moderators. Now be sure any of these roles that you do create, allow anyone to mention this role needs to be deselected. Otherwise people will be able to spam each one of these roles. Next, what we want to do is, if you haven't yet, install Dinobot. If you don't know Dinobot, please check out my Dinobot quick guide video here, and also the playlist on how to Discord, which this video forms a part of and shows you a lot of tips and tricks on how to set up your Discord server with and without Dinobot. So it covers a lot of topics on that one. Once Dinobot is installed, what you want to do is go to the Dinobot dashboard, select your server over here, and then go to modules. Under the modules tab, make sure that the automod module is enabled. Next, go to the automod section, and for maximum protection, enable every single one of the spam protection services they provide. I have also created a log channel called automod logs, and then set up your link cooldown, your number of minutes to automute, and your number of violations before automute settings. Now bear in mind, you need to enable automute users for repeat violations. That will actually, as soon as there's a spammer coming into your site and starts spamming stuff and it adheres to any one of these number thresholds, it will mute them and they won't be able to do anything else. Next, go to banned words and add any banned words that you don't like or wouldn't like people to use, as well as any whitelisted URLs and blacklisted URLs. If you do want a spamming channel, you can add a spamming channel in here and the bot will completely ignore that channel. And if you have got some trusted roles that you would like to open it up to, you can actually add the trusted roles in there as well. Step number 4 is to lock down your server to new members as an extra measure. So you will see in my welcome page over here that this now serves two purposes. The first purpose is that you can distribute information to your new members. And the second one is that it fizzles out any auto spam bots by secluding them into your welcome channel. And this welcome channel I have also set up so it is completely hidden from my online members. So if you haven't yet, check out my welcome page video to see how I've locked this down and made it a landing page. Now, once somebody gets auto-muted and they get highlighted into the Autologs channel over here, you will see information such as the following. Dinobot has muted this person for 10 minutes because they have had 3 automod violations. Now, as soon as you ban them, it also removes any and all of their messages from your server, and as such, negates any of their spamming efforts with minimal effort on your side. It's a simple and easy way to keep your server clean. That is it. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. I hope that you get protected against spam. And as always, please like this video and subscribe to our channel. Come say hi in Discord if you have any questions. We've got a growing community over here. If you want to support me, please go to Patreon and support me over there. Thank you for watching. Yoken out.